Celebrate sustainability with ASU and Bear Essential News.
January 16 was Hot and Spicy Food Day. People have been putting hot spices in their meals and recipes for more than 6,000 years. The hottest pepper is a nogajolokia. It is 170 times spicier than the jalapeno. Nogajolokia has been tested at over a million Scoville heat units. Other hot chili peppers are red Savina habanero, ghost pepper, naga viper, Trinidad scorpion, and the Moruga scorpion. How can you celebrate spicy foods? Eat a spicy meal, learn about different spices, try a different spicy recipe. You might try growing your own chili peppers. Chili pepper plants like warm temperatures and lots of light. Learn more about food sustainability with the Sustainability Solutions Fund books. There are 4 phone books filled with information and activities. Find the phone books online at bearsintonews.com. Click on Sustainability Solutions Festival banner at the top of the page. This is Brianna Palacios Mondaca from Arizona Desert Elementary for Bear Essential News.